hadn't even seen him yesterday. He wasn't here yesterday either.
Because I think he was only for the night. This is portraying the 1990 season. And so Sean Astin is not the head coach. Jim Vanscoy is the head coach for the season. So the 91 season, that was when McKenzie lost, and it was the assistant.
Dan, are you following focus or is it? Sound speedy? And roll cameras. And action.
Pretty cool, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We'll have to see who we can let know about that.
Well, listen, I ain't had a big guy set.
She likes it.
Too high.
There you go.
Count it!
Got it.
Bang!
Oh, 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 oh.
Where's Nick Norgren? What are you doing?
And then step towards home plate. A little more, right there.
Oh, okay, can we do this?
Every 10 minutes or so, the DP is yelling, hey, good, throw it up on your shoulder, frame it up right. So he can see his lead.
Okay, here we go. Pictures up.
The scratch or the windup?
Wing out. Oh, wait. Wrong.
See, Mark.
He pitches the ball. When the ball hits the catcher's mitt, that's Dave Prop's cue to send the ball on a home run, and you run, Patrick.
Skip the ball. Skip the first pitch.
No, this is the home run right here.
I thought you liked that one. All right. Is this the best steak in the world? Have you ever been? Okay, guys, they're back. We need to start clearing.
That is a pretty cool one.
That's quite odd. That's good. I'm just going to go right now and get it inked. Yeah,
excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me.
Shut your eyes.
Cut.
And Ivory.
From the third base coach's box, still looking back up there, seeing his old coach. Obviously, Mr. Stewart, Mrs. Stewart, your lines.
Which is Tom. 4-4. Here we go. Get any more. That's going to.
Again, tense moments in the far right. Now let me see, guys. Daddy. Tense dialogue. Norway wins. Watching.